so the first thing to do is under the plate here, this is the MCU, and there's a micro USB cord. Unplug that. That's the one that goes up into the cabinet. And then there's one right here that's connected directly to the USB port on the front, and it just goes through. And you plug that one into the MCU, and that allows you to use the USB cable on the front, and then that just goes to your PC. And then you do that to the other stage as well. And then for audio, you can just plug in your PC right here to these, because then it will go right to the volume knob and you'll be able to use the volume knob. Or what I have done is I have just put on these Y cables on the amp. So this right here is the StepManiaX, and then this one right here is my PC, and they're both hooked up simultaneously, so I don't have to swap. But if you want, you can just plug your PC straight in to right here. So that's the audio. And then the only other thing you need to switch is the HDMI. So the HDMI cable is right here. Hold on. So this one right here. This one is the one that goes up into the monitor, I believe, and then this one is the one that goes to Maniac's box inside. So normally they're just connected together like that. So you just unplug that and then plug in your PC right to that, and that's it. And then what I do is I unplug the power to the StepManiaX right here. So then when you turn on the machine, the StepManiaX doesn't boot up, because it's just unnecessary. And that's all you need to do.